With a gentleman named Jordan Burroughs at final.